It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.